Students and teachers in Santa Fe will be back in the classroom on Monday. The district says it's in the best interest of students, and they're seeing a downward trend in cases by about 30 during the remote learning week. Before they switched, the district saw 80 to 90 cases per day in person.